And that's what sometimes happens, Catherine, when you bring an athlete in who's technically faster, and she would be because she's the individual 100 meter world champion, but you haven't had the same amount of time to practice.
It was funny though, because Neita closed on her until Bowie got into her stride again. You know, it was so close at one point, but then she just literally powered away.
Yeah, world champion, 10.85 seconds. No one's going to catch Bowie in full flight at the moment.